I didn't choose to be homeless. I had nowhere to go.
I was homeless for 4 years.
I was finna give up on everything.
I am the last person of my family alive.
I shouldn't have to be somebody up to lay my head.
Everybody's reaching for something. Every day pulling and tugging, and always wanting a little more. Holding on to hurt like an anchor, treating those we love like strangers, taking names and keeping score.
Seen what it can do. I'll jump up. And